Here at the Outkick Library, you'll find rows of bookshelves, study rooms, and studious students. But located on the 7th floor is Outkick's hidden secret.
The newly renovated Whitliff Collections opened this past Saturday. It is now the home of literary archives and major collections. Let's take a look.
The gallery's exhibit halls are now adorned with Southwestern and Mexican photography. Compared to the old gallery, the library now has more space for the Whitliff collection.
We've tripled the amount of wall space that we have available to exhibit photographs. So we have, in the past, we were able to exhibit around 60 photos. Now we're up to around 150.
Directly across is the Southwestern Writers Collection, where the works of Texas legends from songwriters to the cinema can be seen and accessed. Profiled are the works of author Cormac McCarthy, singer Willie Nelson, and Selena. Handwritten drafts of books and screenplays can be accessed at the gallery. Media Relations Director Michelle Miller is one of the many staff members who gives tours of the Literacy Archive exhibit. Students enjoy the new addition.
The gallery looks like really nice. They did a real good job with it. Like, I've heard what it used to look like, and they said it looks like a lot better this time.
The gallery has a full schedule of events for the upcoming year. For Bobcat Update, I'm Marina Eichelhart.